大家好，欢迎收看聊台球，我是亮哥。今天给大家带来的不仅仅是精彩的比赛，更是展现了奥沙利文桀骜不驯的一面。这是2019年巡回锦标赛的半决赛，奥沙利文对阵特鲁姆普。目前这个球星呢非常的不好，234还可以打，但是567相当的困难，全部贴库。奥沙利文也是非常谨慎的来测量角度。
So here is the moment. That's a terrific shot.
这一杆奥沙利文利用打黄球的时候发力失灯，把黑球和边上的红球都 K 了出来，这一个 K 球在这一局中至关重要。
Four.
我们看到裁判在复位黑球的时候，奥沙利文特别的关注，因为差一点黑球就没有下，并且奥沙利文让裁判重新来复位黑球，这是为什么呢？因为新的台铃上去以后，彩球的点位是用涂改液来标注，涂改液标注上去之后呢，如果没有打理平整，会有一点点的凸起，这样彩球摆放在点位上之后呢，会有轻微的移动。另外呢，因为彩球点是一个点，有点就有一个范围，那么球员在认为裁判摆放不标准的时候，是允许可以要求裁判重新来摆放。
Played it, but didn't get it. And this is up there. It's probably a shot too many. Chance to get another high-value colour into the game, perhaps blue or pink. He could use that. Might get them both into play and play the snooker behind the green.
奥沙利文在打进红球之后没有进攻的机会，于是就选择了把粉球和蓝球踢出库边，因为他毕竟属于落后一方，两个高分子彩球贴库对他非常不利，并且这一杆还做到了绿球后面，非常的精彩。
As he left that red to the left middle, he has to an extent, but is it a risk that O'Sullivan can risk taking here? Oh, what a shot! What a shot! Not much pocket to aim at from where the red was.
Eight.
Extension on his cue that comes with the table. He hasn't even got his own extension like most other players do. Almost everyone else on the tour, I should think, has one of those. Well, who's an Rs? He's not on the black.
No.
Blue would be risky. He'd probably go into the green and playing it. He may have to just Wait one here. It's a very bold shot if he plays the blue. Got to pot it and avoid hitting the green. Oh, brilliant. Just brilliant. Could easily have lost him the match had he missed it, but he didn't miss it.
14.15.
Trump wondering, do I come back to the table or is it a decider?
Yeah, a lot will depend, I think, on what he's just saw from Ronnie, what he's doing here. He wants to get low on the bottom red to flick the other red near the right cushion into play, and he's usually an absolute master at this shot. 15. Well, he hasn't quite played it to the usual high standards to leave himself the cannon.
20.
He's straight enough on this red.
Oh, well, a little interlude while he ties his shoelaces. He's pulled his socks up from 8-5 down.
奥斯利文感觉鞋子有点松，直接就把脚抬到裤边上面系鞋带。这个行为呢，肯定是不是非常的雅观。至于他这种做法的对或者是错，这个自然留给大家来评论。
21.
This is not an easy shot. Screwing in behind the red. Tremendous. He's not quite.
这杆踢到了红球，但是位置却不怎么好，因为如果打中带的话，这个角度实在是太大。大家注意一下比分，现在特鲁姆普已经拿到了赛点。
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 28.
Well, as you say, it was a question of whether Trump comes up the table. And he's absolutely no doubt delighted that he is with a realistic chance of winning the match in this frame. But he's got to put in a good shot here. 21. Well, I don't think he can complain about that.Might be a gap. Gapping in it full ball, but can he keep it safe? Can he avoid the double kiss? 22. Well, he's done all that, but again, Trump might have the slight advantage here.
特鲁姆普这一杆想法不错，不过力度控制出了一点点的问题，力量大了。这一下他也清楚，这一局凶多吉少。
Up to O'Sullivan though to knock it in. This could be the shot that takes us to 9-each.
Well, it just got a bit more angle on this green than he would have wanted.Which means it's either very difficult or impossible to hold for the yellow, especially with the pink there. Might have wanted to come a bit further down the table. Not an easy shot now. 22. Just the cue ball near the side cushion is the worry. And he's nailed to the cushion as well. No shot is easy playing from there. Everything is just a little difficult.
Surely now, he's 10 in front, he needs brown and blue.
What a frame he's won here. 13. He was 39-0 down, everything was safe. He got everything in open play. There was one very significant shot where he freed blue-pink, got the 18. Snooker. And since then, he's been the governor in the frame.
So after 5.5 hours of battle,
奥沙利文打进粉球，稳稳地拿下了这一局。大家对奥沙利文这一局的表现，可以说说自己的看法。本期到这里就结束了，谢谢大家收看，我们下期见。